not those bikers again.
You gotta stop that guy! He jacked all my money!
Maldita!
It's me. You're not gonna believe this shit. The store's been hit again. Fucking psychopath.
Whatever.
You're about to bleed, shithead.
Do you want me to get the law on you?
Come on, you piece of shit.
I'm calling the goddamn cops.
Back off, wacko.
Right here, dispatch. I'll check it out.
The government in this state is fucked.
Whatever.
Thank you.
away from me, okay?
I put a naked piece of my head. Crazy traffic for
traffic. You're still banned.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
He's won. Ban him.
I
can't ban him. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now get me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay. But any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
Here he is. Yes, Mr. Chang, pleasure to meet you.
No, I am Mr. Chang's humble translator. Mr. Chang now.
You all speak Spanish, speak it to each other.
Mr. Tao Chung is pleased to meet your acquaintance.
Oh yeah, he seems it.
我说人事你真是太好了，你有空就加的来分杯的我，这真是我人生中最美好的一刻。What
the fuck is wrong with him?
就是这个，来！I'm
out.
No, don't go, please, I beg you. If you go, his father kill me.
Why do I give a fuck?
You don't. But we hear that Trevor Phillips Corporation is serious business. We pay good price. Things work out, we partner, make big money.
I'm rushing!
Well, let me show you the operation.
This is us.
Chef, we're just coming down to see the kitchen.
You can't get here quick enough. The Aztecas are coming. They think you took out Ortega.
They ain't mistaken.
Well, get down here and take them out too.
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No, no. Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about. We're part of the slow meth movement, bio-regional, locavores only.
Mr. Chang Sr. has much money.
I wouldn't be the first man to throw morals out the window for a paycheck.
Shit,
Trevor, we ain't got long.
Whoa, manners, chef. These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Chang and his humble servant.
Hey, Lao Shung!
Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right. Gentlemen, please, come check out the storage facilities. Go on now. Nice, right? Ample room inside. Mr. Chang, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out!
Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes, chef.
Help me!
If I knew we were having visitors, what if that little spring clean?
They really want you dead.
Reloading!
Fuck you!
gonna die here!
They're coming up!
Cover, amigo!
What the fuck? I'm
reloading!
I'm in the shit over here, T!
Correcto!
I do not. Got a man down. I need some help right now, T!
Aguas! My power!
Dios mío!
I'm out!
They gotta have the whole crew here! Out, you cocksuckers! You're fucking dead! I'm starting to think they really want to kill me!
They're around the back of the building!
Report. I should check on the Chinese delegation. They might be catching a chill. All right, time to recommence the tour, gentlemen.
Woohoo!
I think we have seen quite enough. Gaizhong!
I'll swing by and sign the contracts, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor! Are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
Okay.